Alright. What's up, everyone? All DIY dudes and dudettes. So it's me, Nate Moreno, and I'm over here gonna turn the wood burning, or turn this water heater, into a wood burning stove, put in the backyard, to a fire pit. You see, I know it's not environmentally cool, but this is for in case anyone's ever seen the kind of video or water heater being dismantled that I want to do today. So here it is. Join me! I kind of switched it up. I put on a long sleeve coat because that shit hurts. I got a lot to lose and nothing to prove, man. So just probably put on some protective gear. These are got foam. Good coverage, but it doesn't do shit for your arms. Covered in blisters. We'll be right back. that kind of sucks. But let's see what we got here. This sucker was welded in pretty good. I mean, it's welded to it. And I used a lot of them blades. So I guess what I chose to do is put this self-tapping screw, but now it's obscured those holes I put in there to ventilate. So the more holes you have like that, better ventilation you get. And I wanted to put a hole in the back, so I guess it's not done yet, to support so I could sweep all the crap out of it and all the ashes later.